Don't look for that motivation outside. Look for that motivation inside. Kailangan ikaw yung magsimula. And then, if you believe you can do it, others will believe you as well. So, this is your Papa Jovs. I am now signing in. If this is your first time in my channel, please click subscribe below this video and the notification bell for more updates. Guys, this is just a random vlog, medyo biglaan. I just want to share with you my unboxing experience of my few workout equipments that was sent to us last night by Wait a Moment. You can like their Facebook page, Wait a Moment, and you can follow them on Instagram as well, Wait a Moment, please. So ayan, ilalagay ko dito sa baba yun. Please follow them. They provide quality workout and gym equipments to everyone. So first, shirt na lang. I just want to share lang few experience lang with you guys why I started working at home. Before, I was a member of a gym, big gym. Hindi ko nasabing ano pangalan ng gym. So I have been a member of that gym for 1 year. I paid monthly dues. I also paid for a trainer, physical trainer. It's really costly, pero kasi wala akong alam sa gym nung time na yon, so kailangan ko na mag-guide sa akin kung anong warm-ups, ano yung kailangan i-improve sa katawan ko. They will assess your body mass, your body fat. They will assess your body kung ano yung capacity ng body mo at kung anong workout na dapat sa'yo. So, yan. So, na-experience ko yung lahat, and I must say na worth it naman yung experience, pero feeling ko nasayang kasi yung money and time kasi I was working that time. So, nag-gym ako before work or after work. After 1 year of membership, I quit. Siguro the reason why is because pag umaga, pag mag-gym ka before work, mag-gym ka, pagod ka. Magbiyahe ka, mapapagod ka sa biyahe. And then, pagpasa mo sa work, whole day, 8 to 5 yung work mo, parang double kill, triple kill. Lalo na pag gabi ka nag-gym. Pagod ka whole day sa work, and then travel time papunta sa gym. Alam niyo naman ang biyahe sa Pilipinas, it's not easy. Sobrang stressful. And then pagdating mo sa gym, pagod ka ulit. So double kill, triple kill talaga 'yung nangyayari. Ang nangyayari na lang minsan, weekends na lang ako nag-gym kasi nga walang work. So hindi ko na ma-maximize 'yung binabayad natin. Sayang, 'di ba? So malaking sayang. That's the point na I decided to work out at home. Pero hindi din agad siya nangyari kasi napasarap ako ng kain. Diba? Parang nakalaya ako sa pag-gym eh. After that, lumobo talaga ako. Ang pinakamabigat kong weight is 108 kilograms. Imagine guys, it's more than 220 pounds. Sobrang bigat ko nun. Ang turning point is that when I felt sick. So, nagkasakit ako. I went to the doctor and the doctor said na your liver is so fat. You need to lose weight and you need to stop drinking alcohol. Yun yung naging turning point. That's just last year, last quarter of last year, around December siguro. And then sobrang hirap no December, no alcohol, and then kailangan mo mag-lose weight. Ang ginawa ko, nag-start ako mag-workout pero hindi pa ganun ka everyday, hindi pa ganun ka regular. Sabi kasi nung doctor, if I don't work out and you don't stop drinking alcohol, that fatty liver might lead to liver cirrhosis kasi sobrang fat na nga daw. Kasi sumasakit na yung mga dito ko nung panahon na yun. So ngayon, nag-workout ako at home. And so yun na nga, I started working at home. So from 108 kilograms, nag-weigh in ulit ako, this ECQ. So glad di buwaba tayo ng 102 kilograms. So thank you very much dun sa mga sumuport habang tayo nagpapayat. Ang maganda nun, guys, sabi ko nga sarili ko, marami nagsasabi na, papayat ka naman, di mo na naman kaya yan. Kasi hindi na sila naniniwala pag nagpapayat ako. Kasi talagang ang lakas kong kumain. And then, suddenly, nung wala nang naniniwalang kaya ko pang pumayat, I received a message from Wait a Moment. And then, they want to give me few workout equipments na kailangan ko. So, tinanong nila ako, ano bang ginagawa mo ngayon? Sabi ko sa kanila, ang kailangan ko lang naman talaga ngayon, pang cardio. Okay, and then pang core kasi kailangan ko pa talagang magbawas, malaki pa kasi ko eh. Ang maganda kasi working at home, you save time, you save money. So yun yung pinaka-advantage siya talaga. First, you save time. You don't need to travel far away just to work out, ba? From work, diretso home, and then work out. Diba? O kaya, pagising mo, work out, and then prepare, go to work. Mabilis siya, nakaka-save ka ng time. And then money-wise, kailangan mo rin ng small space. And invest, siguro you need to invest lang with some workout equipments. Kasi syempre, yung mga regular exercise mo, yung katawan mo masasari niya dyan. So you need additional equipments to help you work out more. To improve more, di ba? Parang to strengthen your body, you need some equipments. So for now, I will share with you the equipments I got from Wait a Moment. So ang sabi ko kasi sa kanila, I just need equipments na pang cardio, jumping rope ang in-request ko, and for the core strength, gusto ko kasing i-improve yung core strength ko kasi talagang ito yung malaki sa akin, yung may belly part ko. Nag-request tayo ng isang ab wheel or ab roller. So, i-unbox natin yun today. So, ito yung una, this is the jumping rope, unbox natin. Mabigat siya. Maganda yung mabigat kasi sa jumping rope, pag hindi siya mabigat, parang magsusway lang siya na magsusway. Pag sinimulan mo itong iikot, hindi siya madali magsusway. So, dire-diretso yung pagja-jump mo. Masaya yun, dire-diretso yung pagja-jump. Yung mga hindi na i-stop. Masaya eh. So, ito yung jumping rope. Unbox natin. Ayan. Mabigat talaga siya. Quality. Alam mong quality. So, in Wait a Moment, their products are all affordable. When you say affordable, it's quality equals price. So, nakukuha mo yung binabayaran mo. Ibig sabihin, yung quality, makukuha mo in a very reasonable price. That's affordable. So, thank you very much for the jumping rope. And then, now we will unbox naman yung next. The next one is the ab wheel or the ab roller. So, here is the box of the ab wheel and the ab roller. Ayan. Ayan. Nag-iibay po yung focus. Ayan. So, ito yung ab wheel. Unbox lang natin. Pag in-unbox natin siya, you'll get three spare parts na kailangan i-assemble. So, dapat tatlo yung makuha mo. So, first, the main handle, the wheel mismo, and yung lock, the other handle. So, ganito lang gagawin natin. This is the first handle. Pasok mo siya. And ilalock mo siya ng isa pang handle. So, that's it. It's ready to use. Now, our ab roller is assembled. So, pwede nang gamitin. Thank you very much again. Wait a moment. Guys, we are now done unboxing our gym equipments. Now, it's all ready to use. So, kailangan na natin i-maximize yung mga equipments na nakuha natin. On the next coming days, I'll give you some workout videos. Short workout videos using the jumping rope and using the ab wheel. So, please watch out for my next workout videos. It will be fun. Trust me, it will be fun. Thank you very much again, Wait a Moment, for sending these equipments to me. I'll make use of it very much. Guys, disclaimer lang, I am not an expert when it comes to fitness or physical trainings. So, I am just telling you what I have experienced. Kung ano yung mga napanood ko, make sure na when you do workouts, kailangan nyo siyang pag-aralan. Kasi, sometimes, pag hindi tama yung pag-workout mo, it might lead to minor or sometimes major injuries. And of course, if you have friends, if you have close friends na fitness expert, ask them. So again, thank you very much, Wait a Moment, for sending these equipments. And ito, lagi nyo lang tatandaan. May mga taong magsasabing hindi nyo kaya, but the motivation will not start from them. The motivation will start from within. Kasi sometimes talaga, yun yung nakaka-depress eh. Pag feeling mo wala na nagmo-motivate sa'yo outside, madadown ka. So you need to motivate yourself from the inside. Kailangan ikaw yung magsimula. And then, if you believe you can do it, others will believe you as well. So, ganun yun. So, kaya natin to, guys. Let's work out. Let's be healthy. Stay fit. And of course, this is a few days. Stay safe. We need to be healthy, guys. Thank you very much for watching. See you on my next workout videos. Sabay-sabay tayong kasi sexy. Okay? Thank you very much. Bye!